Hi, I'm Linda Hutchinson of L. Hutchinson Designs, based here in New York City, specializing in jewelry, accessory, and assorted paper crafts. Today I'm going to show you how you can decorate your own butterfly sun catcher. You can get any kind of sun catcher base at most craft stores, and I have a butterfly one here. I also have some paints which are available in the craft stores that are specially formulated for the sun catchers. They're very translucent and highly pigmented, and I also have a small brush. So I've gone ahead and begun to decorate the sun catcher in various colors, which look very pretty when held up to a window and the sun shines through them. It's very sparkly and pretty. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to complete this. You just dip the very tip of your brush in the paint and dab it gently into the area that you want to fill. The areas have raised edges which contain the paint. So as long as you're careful to stay within that edge, it will not spread. Once the paint dries, it evaporates a lot. It kind of settles down to the effect that you see on the rest of the butterfly. It will not stay this opaque. It will become more translucent. And that's how you can decorate your own butterfly sun catcher. Well, I hope that was informative. My name is Linda Hutchinson. Thank you so much for joining me. Bye-bye.